Happy morning, all of you. Dear students, due to coronavirus, our school, college, offices, each and everything was closed. But we cannot stop our education. So, our school had started online teaching. In this online teaching, we have taught you some lessons which are the part of your textbook. But while teaching these lessons, we had not completed your workbooks. As you have purchased workbooks, but we had not taught you workbooks yet. Actually, what was our plan? That we will teach you online, okay? And when schools will start, after 1 month or 2 months, at that time, when students will come in the school, that time we will start workbooks from first chapter. So all students will get revision of all the chapters. It was our plan, but now it's August month of August. Till today, government is not sure about reopening the schools. So we are thinking to start our workbooks teaching. Now, how we will teach you workbooks? Okay, that is also a big question. So see, my method I am going to tell you. Here, on the board, I have written subject name, topic name, okay, your class. And here, this side, I have divided my board in two portions, 60-40, like this. Two portions, I have no idea. Generally, we are making two portions, 50-50, okay? But now, today what I have done here, 60-40, I have divided here, my board. For what purpose? Here, I have given solve in workbook, this title I have given here, and here, downside, what you can see? Your workbook's page you can see, that which page I am teaching here. For example, I am teaching now here, chapter number 1st, workbooks page number 7. So here you can see page number 7. See, you can see now. Yeah? And here I will explain those questions. Here only answers I am going to explain you. Question you will see that side, answer you will see this side. Okay? So why I am going to show this side image? So you will not get confused that sir, which page sir is teaching. Okay? Some students may get confused. For example, I am teaching page number 8 and he will remain on page number 7 only and he will find there only where is the question and he will keep it. So it should not happen. For that purpose, what I am going to do, here you will see that picture. For example, page number 7 is completed, answers are completed, I'll wipe out this and then here you will see page number 8 and I'll write here answers. Understand? Like this, simultaneously we are going to do this. Okay? Do you understand? So are you ready to solve the workbook? Okay, every day I am not going to tell all these things. Okay, now your exams are also there. Till exam we will complete some part of workbook. Okay, as revision is also completed of all the chapters, question answers are also given, each and everything is completed. So from that side you can do study of your examination. And another side we are giving here revision also. Okay, because these chapters are important for your terminal exams. Okay, so now we are going to take revision. So let's begin our workbook. See, you can see there page number 7. Our first question is fill in the blanks by choosing the correct option. Okay, our first question is there. The times in which Shivaji Maharaj lived was that of dash dash period. The times in which Shivaji Maharaj lived was that of the dash dash period. So what is the answer? Medieval period. Very good. So our answer is medieval period. So right, first question's answer. I'm going to write here only answers. In small, we'll have to write medieval
मेडिवल। मेडिवल पीरियड। सेकेंड वन इज या शिवाजी महाराज एस्टैब्लिश स्वराज इन डैश डैश। शिवाजी महाराज एस्टैब्लिश स्वराज इन डैश डैश। थ्री ऑप्शन आर देयर, महाराष्ट्र, मध्य प्रदेश, उत्तर प्रदेश। सो व्हाट इज द आंसर? महाराष्ट्र। वेरी गुड। सेकेंड आंसर इज महाराष्ट्र। Here M will come, M will be capital because its unique name, Maharashtra. See, simultaneously you are going to write down it in your workbook, okay? You will not do like this that once you will see video and afterwards you will write. Simultaneously you are going to do all these things. Next, third question, Shivaji Maharaj used the Deshmukhs and Deshpandes to dash dash. Shivaji Maharaj used the Deshmukhs and Deshpandes to establish Swaraj, to defeat the Mughal, to collect the revenue. What is the answer? To establish Swaraj. Very good. Third answer is there. To establish Swaraj. Then fourth question, Dash Dash made no distinction between the Hindus and the Muslims. Options are Adil Shah, Nizam Shah, Shivaji Maharaj. Who had not made any type of distinction between Hindus and Muslims? Shivaji Maharaj. Very good. Fourth one is Shivaji Maharaj. Shivaji's yes will come capital because it's a name of person. Shivaji Maharaj. Shivaji Maharaj. Okay. Understood? Now downside. Question number two. Write two names. See here. Question is given. Write two names. I'll write here. Write two names. See, kings who have ruled over Maharashtra before Shivaji Maharaj. Kings who have ruled over Maharashtra before Shivaji Maharaj. So their names are Nizam Shah and Adil Shah. So see, options are given A and B. One number's answer A. Nizam Shah and B. Adil Shah. Nizam Shah, Adil Shah. These two. Nizam Shah and Adil Shah. Understood? So like this, we have completed our page number 7 here. Page number 7 is completed till the last. Now open your next page. Page number 8. All have seen here? Page number 8. See. Page number 8. Watandars in Maharashtra. What is the question? Watandars in Maharashtra. Write down answers. Deshmukhs and Deshpandes. See. Two number answer. A. Deshmukhs. And B, Deshpandes. Deshmukhs and Deshpandes. Understood? Now, third one. What is third question? Emperors who look after the welfare of their subjects. Emperors who look after the welfare of their subjects. So what is the answer? Akbar and Krishna Devaraya. Akbar and Krishna Devaraya. A number Akbar. And B Krishna Devaraya. Krishna Devaraya. Akbar and Krishna Devaraya. Okay. Now, question number 3. Match the pairs. See, what is given? Group A and group B. And in the middle, for answer, column is given. A side is given, Emperor of Vijayanagar, Sultan of Ahmednagar, Sultan of Bijapur, Mughal, Emperor. B side is given, Nizam Shah, Adil Shah, Qutub Shah, Krishna Devaraya and Akbar. A side 4 are given, B side 5 are given. Okay? So one will be wrong. So now, write answers in the answer column. First one, Krishna Devaraya. See, question number 3. First answer, Krishna Devaraya. Krishna Devaraya. Second one, Nizam Shah. Third one, Adil Shah. Fourth one, Akbar. Like this match the pairs are given. See, Emperor of Vijayanagar, Krishna Devaraya. Sultan of Ahmednagar, Nizam Shah. Sultan of Bijapur, Adil Shah. I have told you trick, ABCDs. Adil Shah, A. And Bijapur, B. Mughal Emperor, Akbar. Okay? Now, question number 4. Find the odd man out. Find the odd man out. See, one number is given, Swaraj, slavery, freedom. Swaraj, slavery, freedom. So what is the answer? Question number 4. One number, slavery. Two number, people, subjects and king. So answer is king. King. Understood? Now next question is question number 5. Select the correct alternative and select the correct alternative and write its serial number in the box. Select the correct alternative and write its serial number in the box. Means here 4 options are given like scholarship. Okay. And which one is the correct, that one we have to write in the box. Only number. So first one is Swaraj means. What is the question? Serious. Swaraj means. Option number 1. The state established by Shivaji Maharaj. Self-government. Hindavi Swaraj, grant of independence. So what is mean by Swaraj? Self government. We have learned in the topic. Swaraj means self government. So first one's answer. Question number 5. One number's answer is 2. What will come in that box? 2. Now two numbers answer. See. However, the Vatandas a cause of misery to the people. However, the Vatandas a cause of misery to the people by their constant fighting, by their exploitation, by their arrogant behavior, by their being a service of the aligned rules. So what is the answer? By their constant fightings. So option number 1. So in the box what will come? 1. Now third one. Why did Shivaji Maharaj undertake the task of establishing Swaraj? Options are there. 2. Overthrow the aligned rule to bring happiness to the people. 2. Fulfill the promise given to Jizabai. To restore the glory of Hindu region. What is the answer then? To bring happiness to the people. So option number 2 is correct. So in box write option number 2. Understood? Now question number 6. All are completed till here? If you are not completed, pause the video, complete it and then go ahead. Okay? See? Question number 6. On this page we can see 3 questions are there. These 3 questions we are going to complete today. Okay. Name the kings who look after the welfare of their subjects. Name the kings who look after the welfare of their subjects. Right. The Mughal Emperor Akbar in the north and the Emperor Krishna Devaraya of Vijayanagar in the south look after the welfare of their subjects. So write down answer. Question number 6. In that sub question 1, it's answer. Right. The Mughal Emperor Mughal CM will come capital Mughal Emperor. The Mughal Emperor Akbar in the north and Emperor Krishna Devaraya Krishna Devaraya of Vijayanagar in south look after the welfare of their subjects. See, this one already we have seen in objectives. See, the Mughal Emperor Akbar in the north एंड एम्परर कृष्ण देवराय ऑफ विजयनगर इन द साउथ नॉर्थ एंड साउथ लुक आफ्टर द वेलफेयर ऑफ देयर सब्जेक्ट सब्जेक्ट मीन्स व्हाट आई हैव टोल्ड यू इंग्लिश ईबीएस मैथ्स दिस नो सब्जेक्ट मीन्स पीपल हु लिव्स इन देयर स्टेट और इन देयर एरिया दोज आर कॉल्ड सब्जेक्ट्स ओके नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज देयर सी ऑन द स्क्रीन ऑल्सो यू कैन सी एंड इन योर वर्क बुक ऑल्सो यू कैन सी व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन वॉट नोबल टास्क डिड शिवाजी महाराज अंडरटेक वॉट नोबल टास्क डिड शिवाजी महाराज अंडरटेक राइट द आंसर राइट आंसर वी कैन नॉट द पेन टू नंबर शिवाजी महाराज अंडरटूक द नोबल टास्क ऑफ शिवाजी महाराज अंडरटूक द नोबल टास्क Noble task of establishing Swaraj in Maharashtra. इन महाराष्ट्र सी शिवाजी महाराज अंडरटूक द नोबल टास्क ऑफ एस्टैब्लिशिंग स्वराज इन महाराष्ट्र वेरी वेरी सिंपल इट इज यू जस्ट हैव टू गेट इट अंडरस्टैंड ओके देन ओनली यू कैन राइट द आंसर्स सी नेक्स्ट वन व्हाट पावर्स डिड शिवाजी महाराज फाइट अगेंस्ट व्हाट पावर Did Shivaji Maharaj fight against? Third one. Write down the answer. Shivaji Maharaj fought. Shivaji Maharaj fought against the powers that oppressed the people. It oppresses the people. See, like this, page number 8 we have completed. Till here, our page number 8 is completed. First, second, third. Like this, these answers you will copy in your workbook. Okay. If your writing speed is slow, you have to increase it. And now you will pause the video, then you will write the answer. Again, you will play, you will write the answer. Okay. Like this, you have to complete your workbook. And simultaneously you have to study for your unit test examples. Okay. So thanks for watching this video. Tomorrow again we will meet with the same chapter with workbook. Thank you very much.